We have an adaptive nervous system. Just as an example, if we walk outside and it's cold, we'll begin to shiver to raise the temperature of our body. If we walk outside and it's warm, we're gonna start to sweat. That's a physical thing we're seeing. But everything in nature resonates and we match that resonant frequency. For instance, if we're sitting near the ocean, we're gonna get a 10 hertz frequency response, meaning that we're gonna start to create acetylcholine, we're gonna start to feel good, we're actually going to start to have the same kind of sensations and feelings as being in love. That's why people say, hey, I love the ocean. Now, if we go to the mountaintop, there's a frequency response of 7.8 hertz frequency. That happens to be the deep meditative state that people want to go to. That's why it's so easy when you see pictures of the gurus meditating in the mountains. So we've taken that frequency following response and we've added it to light, sound, and vibration. Now, our sun has a frequency response. In fact, the light is a frequency. So depending upon the band of frequency is the color light that we see. There's more blue light in the morning, less blue light in the evening, more red light. That actually, that frequency following response tells our brain, which is always matching its environment. It says, hey, it's time to wake up in the morning with the high levels of blue light. It's time to go to sleep with the higher levels of red light. And it basically tunes our brain and our body to do that. What we've done is we've mimicked nature and we've taken the sounds, the experiences and the vibrations of light, sound, and vibration. We've put an algorithm together and we put that in the background of each of our messages. We also have sessions that are just the algorithm. So if you're a doctor out there or you're somebody doing neurofeedback, we have sessions that can train you to go to alpha, theta, beta, delta, gamma. These are all sessions that are based on the process of frequency following response. We can actually increase your alpha, theta activity without you doing anything but closing your eyes, putting the equipment on, and going on a 10 to 15 or 20 minute session with BrainTap, because our body learns unconsciously. Only 5% of your day-to-day activity is controlled by your conscious mind. 95% is controlled by your subconscious. So your subconscious is learning from your environment. It's always adapting. That's why when you get to a certain area and you're there for a while, jet lag goes away. But when you've flown across the country or across the world, jet lag happens because your body is not tuned to the frequencies of the space and place that you're in. We can increase that adaptivity because as you use the BrainTap, you're actually tuning into the space, the place you're in right now. So some people might call that grounding. So you're grounding yourself in this frequency and now you have better cognitive skills and function. You'll sleep better and you'll have better recognition of the thoughts that you want to be thinking, or what we might call problem solving. Enjoy your journey. Please share this with your family and friends. Help them to understand the benefits of brainwave entrainment and how anyone can improve the quality of their life by improving the quality of their brainwave balance. That's what we do here at BrainTap, and we look forward to helping you and your family create a better brain.